She didn't give a shit about us. Stupid bitch. Go see who it is.
I'm Corey.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm supposed to talk to Sharon.
Come in.
Corey?
Yeah?
Sharon Schultz. Your caseworker faxed over your information last night.
Who else lives here?
You two are my only girls for now. We just had a few girls age out of the system. That's where you'll be.
Do you go to school here?
Yes, we do. But not anymore since winter break started.
We?
I mean, when there's other girls here, we all go to school together.
Whose stuff is over there?
That belongs to another girl.
She just left it here?
My mother used to make this for me when I was growing up.
Sharon said her mom died when she was a baby.
Crazy Masha. Her brain just makes her view situations differently than normal people like us do.
Isn't that a little mean to say?
I think it's important that we're all honest here.
I agree. I really agree.
Girls, wait here. Girls, this is Janice Bailey.
I'm here to meet Masha?
Yes, of course.
Hello, Masha. And you must be Kate.
Corey.
Kate left us last week.
Oh, I see.
Awesome. So I'll leave you two to talk. Corey?
You think she'll get adopted?
No one drives all the way out here unless they're serious.
That was fast. Didn't you want to spend more time with Janice?
You're going to go with Janice.
I don't think I should because she's a college professor and she wants me to go to college.
So, go to college. What else do you want?
I don't know. Maybe you could go with her instead.
I'm Sharon. I don't get adopted.
On Friday, she wants me to audition for a scholarship for dance.
Good.
I haven't taken lessons since I came here. Sharon wouldn't pay for them.
Can you tell me about Sharon? I mean, is there like anything that I should know?
Why are you asking about that?
Just curious. I wouldn't want to like piss her off or anything.
Oh.
It gets really cold up here. You'll be expected to chop firewood just like the rest of us to heat the wood stove.
Archaic. Thanks for the hot cocoa.
Of course. Gotta take care of my girls.
Wow. You don't look 60.
It was a joke. The girls thought it would be a laugh to make fun of the old lady in the house. Good night, girls. Weird little girl. You ugly, retarded little girl. You ruined my life. Funny how someone so ugly came from a shit-faced whore!
Stop it!
No gratitude! No respect!
Sharon, what happened?
I'm so sorry that I've called you girls some names in the past. I never want to hurt you again.
Thank you, Sharon. I don't think that I should go to college now that you're here.
What do you mean?
I mean,
have you seen Sharon? I'm in a hurry. I've got to get to my meeting.
I'll find her.
Thank you, dear.
Masha, Leitbach.
Good luck, Masha.
You'll do great. Hello?
Hello. Can you verify your full name for me?
Sharon Schultz.
And your middle name?
Louise. Sharon Louise Schultz.
Great. Sharon, we're missing some of the paperwork that you were supposed to send us on your relicensing application.
Right.
I can complete some of the information over the phone if you'd like. We need to get this information on file today, or you will be at risk of losing your license.
Sure, of course.
What is your social security number?
I'm sorry, I've soon to have forgotten. Please give me a minute.
That's quite all right. We'll move on to the next question. Can you verify that your birthday is June 19th, 1942?
1942? What happened to her?
Who?
Who are you? What happened to Sharon? What did you do to her?
Sharon is fine. She's taking care of you girls, isn't she? Aren't you happy with me? Who was on the phone?
A social worker.
I cannot tolerate children who misbehave.
You're a child! You aren't Sharon.
We're leaving, right now.
No!
We have to go.
Thank you for this opportunity. We were going to have dinner with Janice.
tonight.
Unfortunately, Corey ruined those plans for us. Both did. It was for the best. I'm everything she was not.
Masha! Call the police!
Kate, stop it! You can't just be anybody else, okay? All right?
Well, I've decided that I would like to formally begin the adoption process for Masha.
Why?
Sweetie, I feel that the Holy Spirit is calling me to be your mother.
No thanks.
She just needs a moment.
Does she want to adopt you?
Yeah. I'm staying here, though. Especially after everything that just happened.
No, go.
What?
You need to leave.
But I'll never see you again. You're my only friend.
I don't want you here.
Who did you call? You can't do this!